All right, it's 10:40. What is it? 10 in the morning right now. 10:45 in the morning, and we are in New Orleans, and it's gorgeous. I just can't wait to walk around. Maybe I'll walk around, smoke some cigarettes with my friend Dave Goodstein here.
We're in the city of New Orleans, founded by the Belgians.
Founded by the Belgians, 1717. they called it De La Croix, which, of course, in Belgian means horse's balls, which doesn't make any sense, really. But so they called it New Orleans, which means a New Orleans. As everyone knows, an Orleans is a shiny...
To New Orleans? Yeah. What's here? Po' boy sandwiches.
Still the one.
Alligators.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. So every time that I ask someone... You know, I come into a town and I say, do you know of a coffee shop? And they always just tell me somewhere that sells coffee. That, you know, they'll be like, well, there's Denny's on the corner. They serve coffee. Doesn't everybody know what a coffee shop is? I know not everybody goes to coffee shops. That's okay. I didn't start going into bars until I was like, well, 21. But I knew what a bar was before then. If someone said, do you know where I can go get a drink? I didn't like say, well, you can go to the 7-Eleven, you can get your liquor there. Interesting, I don't know. Where's a coffee shop? Oh, you can go there, they serve coffee. No, where's a coffee? Is it a coffee shop? Is it what I said? Literally every time that I ask someone where a coffee shop is, we have to have that little conversation first. Well, you can go here, they serve coffee. Yeah, but it isn't a coffee shop, it's just a restaurant that serves coffee, right? Yeah, I guess so. All right, well, I'm looking for a coffee shop, like a Starbucks? Oh, yeah. No, I don't think there's anything around here like that.
Reynolds Wrap. United against the forces of sea monsters.
Right. The art of multitasking. Josh likes to work out while he's standing in line waiting for a taxi.
It's all about a good burn.
We're here at Pier 39 with the boys. And that is a bunch of stinky seals. All right, I'm standing outside of the Richmond Police Department. Look at this thing. Dude, it's like
12 feet tall. It's freaking scary.
That looks really militant.